In this video, we have to find the remainder when 9 power 1990 is divided by 11. So we need to divide 9 power 1990 by 11. So we need to think any x such that 9 power x is equivalent to 1 or minus 1 mod 11. So 9 power 1 is 9, that is equivalent to minus 2 mod 11. 9 power 2, it is 81, that is equivalent to 4 mod 11. And if we check x is equal to 3, then 9 power 3, it is 729, and it is equivalent to, if we divide 729 by 11, then 6 times 66, 69, 6 times 66 and 3. So it is 3 mod 11. And we can check by putting x is equal to 4, 5 and so on. But in these 3 cases, I am not getting 1 or minus 1 mod 11. So I will take second simplest, that is minus 2 mod 11. So 9 is equivalent to minus 2 mod 11. And if A is equivalent to B mod C, then A power N is equivalent to B power N mod C. So 9 power 1990 will be equivalent to minus 2 power 1990 mod 11. And it is 9 power 1990 is equivalent to, and minus 2 power 1990 will be 2 power 1990 mod 11. And now we need to think any x such that 2 power x is equivalent to 1 or minus 1 mod 11. And we can easily think that 2 power 5 is equal to 32, that is equivalent to minus 1 mod 11. So 2 power 5 is equivalent to minus 1 mod 11. And if we divide 1990 by 5, then it is 3, 9, 8. So if we raise both sides to the power 398, then 2 power 5 power 398 will be equivalent to minus 1 power 398 mod 11. And it is 2 power 5 times 398 is 1990 is equivalent to minus 1 power 398 is a 1 mod 11. So it is equivalent to 1 mod 11. So the remainder will be 1. Remainder will be 1.